Welcome to the YouTube channel.
Okay, what's going on?
What's going on, fam?
Also, take.
It's really. Oh! Okay.
Let's do it again.
That's how you pronounce it.
Yeah, Makwene.
Makwene.
Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ruby Boyant.
And I'm Delay.
Yes, so this is Delay, my friend, you guys. And today we are doing the review for Patauá.
Yes.
Okay, we're doing the review for Patauá. If you guys remember, I did the unboxing of this product, I think a few weeks back.
Oh, yeah, yes, yeah. Did.
I did an unboxing of this product. And she's the one who used them, okay? So it's only fit that she does the review, okay? Mm-hmm. So before we actually get into that, if you have subscribed already to my channel, thank you so much. If you haven't yet subscribed...
Come on,
yes,
subscribe.
Let's go subscribe. Like, share the video, you guys. And yeah, okay, let's go.
We are going to review this shampoo and conditioner.
Exactly. So we are doing the review, you guys, of Patauá, and let us actually start with the packaging.
Oh yes.
Okay, so do you like the packaging?
Oh, I love it. It's mm-hmm. so minimal. It's now on trend, minimalist.
Okay.
I love the cap.
Oh wait.
I don't have to
you don't have to pump out.
Yes, exactly.
You don't have to pump out. Okay, so you just have to squeeze.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay. So it is actually like 300 mils. Okay.
But I prefer in bulk.
Okay, obviously. She prefers things in bulk, so it should be happy with the 500 mils and above.
Yes.
I don't know if you call that bulk though, but okay, let's just say bulk.
Yes.
All right. So this is actually a 300 mils bottle, you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Right. I hope you guys can see that.
The conditioner.
Exactly. So it's 300 mils, and let us talk about the smell.
Oh, the smell! Let me tell you, this smell, it smells like Chinese herbs.
And it's a good thing.
Girl, it's good, girl!
I'm just checking if it's a good thing if it smells like Chinese herbs. So.
I think all herbs is good, right? Okay.
I'm not sure about that one. But anyways, it smells like Chinese herbs.
Yeah, it smells like... I don't know. I don't know the name, but I'm sure if they smell it, they'll be like, oh, it's Chinese.
It's Chinese.
It smells like, but it smells healthy, you know, like a, they have a healthy vibe to it.
Okay. Okay, the smell is healthy. So I'm pretty sure the hair must be healthy as well. Mm. Okay, I'm glad that you like the smell, because I actually do like the smell. But how it really smells good. Yeah, it actually smells really good. And you know, when you actually apply it in your hair, the smell is actually going to
last long.
Thank
exactly.
you. Actually, it's going to last long when you actually apply it to your hair, which is actually amazing, right?
Mm-hmm.
So let's talk about your scalp.
Okay. Oh yes, my scalp. Mm-hmm. You know, I have these flakes.
Flakes. Makwene, guys.
That's how you pronounce it.
Yeah, Makwene.
Makwene.
Exactly.
The flakes.
Uh-huh.
But now, after I use this for a few days, I think I've been using this like around...
2 weeks, I think.
Yeah, two weeks. So after I've been using it like 2 to 3 days, mm-hmm. it's reduced. So every time I touch my, there's no more. I mean, it's gone.
Yes. So it's good, huh?
Mm, it's so good.
At least she doesn't have flakes anymore. It feels clean. You can feel the air.
Yes.
Yeah, that's
obviously.
Amazing. The next thing that is very important to me is the breaking of the hair.
Oh,
yeah.
100%. No, honey. Can you feel my hair?
Okay.
Feel it.
All right. All right. I would always complain that she leaves evidence of herself everywhere because her hair would break.
Yeah.
Like without doing anything, you would see her hair strands everywhere.
Mm-hmm. But now look.
Okay, if I
no hair.
Okay, it's alright. Okay, so at least the hair is better in terms of strengthening life.
Yes.
And that is actually the purpose of Patauá.
Mm.
One of its characteristics is that it's supposed to strengthen your hair. So if you have a problem with your hair breaking, then you should probably go for Patauá.
Go for this. You should probably go for Patauá. Yeah.
Right. Then the next thing is oiliness.
Oh, oiliness.
Yeah.
I think for the humid weather in Malaysia, it will last for 1 day.
Yeah, for 1 day. So you can wash your hair in the morning. You can still sleep.
Yes.
And then wash it the following day.
Yes.
Oh, that's a good thing.
Mm. Or maybe you just wash it, you don't wash it in the morning, but you can wash it in the evening.
Wash it in the evening. Mm. Oh, so it's like once a day, right?
Yeah, once a day. Depends though.
Yeah, probably it should depend from person to person, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So this is actually a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
Thumbs up.
Exactly.
to Natura. Right. Now let's move on to the consistency. Mm-hmm. These things are thick.
Exactly. I don't even use much. Like, look at Google. Ruvimo gave me like this level of this. I only use this.
I thought that she wasn't washing it.
Yeah, it doesn't look like I use a lot.
Yeah. Though.
Come on, it's so worth it. I only use this much for 2 weeks, guys.
For 2 weeks.
Mm-mm.
That's a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so I will show the shampoo, then you show the conditioner.
Oh, sure, sure.
Alright, so this is the shampoo, you guys. Mm-hmm. You can see it's actually really thick. Okay?
Yes, it
and
is.
Does it form up, like when you put it?
Yes!
It actually does form up.
It does, but the conditioner doesn't form up.
Oh, yeah, the conditioner doesn't form up. So that is actually like the shampoo, uh-huh. Right? And
okay, I'll show the conditioner.
Yeah, the conditioner.
Conditioner looks like this. Oh, look at that.
So creamy.
Yes,
yeah.
It's thick, honey.
It's so thick.
Look at that. Oh, I love the smell. God,
it smells good, guys.
Awesome.
I wish you guys could smell it. I guess it was really awesome, you guys.
Yes.
Okay. So, you guys, that is our review.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, on the Patauá hair care range. This is an amazing range.
It is. It's I would recommend this to everyone. To be honest.
Yeah, if you're going to be wanting to strengthen your hair,
mm-hmm.
definitely you should go for Patauá.
Yes.
And in the month of December, Natura has actually Christmas promotions. Exactly, so you guys can actually,
it's a perfect Christmas present, guys.
Exactly, so you guys should actually go check out Natura. The link is in the description box.
Yes.
The link to the e-store, and you guys can actually see the products that they have. You probably want to know which one to suit you best. Feel free to get in contact with me via Facebook or Instagram. The links are also in the description box. So thank you so much for joining me today.
No problem, my pleasure.
All right, okay, so if you guys enjoyed the video, please go ahead, like, subscribe
please.
Yes, subscribe, share it, and actually do
mm-hmm.
like the video. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys the next time I post, and remember to stay happy, stay smiling, stay positive, and please do stay safe. Bye. Toodles.